Billy was a small town loner who never did dream of ever leaving Southern Arizona or ever hearing wedding bells ring. He never had a lot of luck with the ladies, but he sure had a lot of good working skills. He never cared about climbing any ladder. He knew the way in a small cafe, found a will. He met Miss Bonnie, and a little bit of her was a little too much. A few movies and a few months later, the feeling got strong enough. He didn't own a car, so it must have been love that drove him uptown for a diamond. That's when he started going over the line, working overtime to give her thanks just to hear her say she don't deserve them. He loved her and he just kept going overboard, over the limit to afford to give her things he knew she wanted. 'Cause without her, where would he be? See, it's not finger and one on the ladder, a new promotion every now and then. Bonnie worked until she couldn't tie her apron, then stayed at home and had the first of two children. My, how time did fly. The babies grew up and moved away, left him sitting on the front porch rocking, barely watching Bonnie's hair turn gray. Every once in a while you would see him get up and he'd head downtown, 'cause he heard about something she wanted and it just had to be found. Didn't matter how simple or how much it was, love. And boy, ain't that love just something when it's strong enough to keep a man going over the line, working overtime to give her thanks just to hear her say she don't deserve him. But he loved her and he just kept going overboard, over the limit to afford to give her things he knew she wanted. 'Cause without her, where would he be? See, it's not for him. She is here.